Did you say?
Which sheriff is in here right now?
I think he looks like a cadet, to be honest. You can
Oh, okay.
ask him what exactly happened. I think if he's free, he can give us information. That's what I think.
I already found out one cop we gotta go talk to, so.
So.
I know the cop that was there, so I just gotta find him. One cop is just talking shit to me. I almost killed him, to be honest with you.
You think it was Marlon?
I don't know. Marlo's right there down the street, so I'm gonna go question him.
Did he actually do it though?
I don't know. You wanna come with me or no?
I was thinking maybe talk to him and see if he can
Yeah,
actually
talk
talk
to this.
to us.
Yeah, talk to this cop, and I'm gonna talk to him. All right, I'll be back.
Yeah, sure.
But if
If you
you commit a
mind,
felony
oh,
with
yep, gone. Bye bye. I'll say goodbye to the gun. Can you please stand over there for me? Hello, ma'am. How may I help you? Welcome to Burger Shot.
Oh,
Wait,
nothing.
there's someone
I
here?
just wanted to
Oh.
talk to this person. Talk to the
Oh,
sheriff,
the
actually.
officer?
Yeah, the officer.
Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah, you're fine.
What's up?
You know something, if you
Nah,
don't
man.
mind. So, I heard that Dylan Slim is dead. Can I know who was, what happened, and can you tell me?
Officer.
Hold that thought. We'll have to talk outside. Let me see.
Oh, I
Yeah.
need 1 second. Ooh, oh, yeah, there we go.
Okay, so you were saying?
So sorry about that.
I think she wants to talk to you again.
Your two bleeder meals are on the food tray.
Appreciate it.
Stay safe, officer. Have a good day.
You too. Thank you. All right.
Hello,
Talk
sir.
outside.
Welcome to
We
Burger
need to
Shot.
talk.
How may I help you?
Client. So what
I heard
exactly
that.
happened?
I heard my friend Dylan Slim is dead, so I wanted to know what exactly happened.
Your friend who?
Dylan Slim.
I have no idea who that is. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Maybe you can find it out. Maybe recent report or something. I don't know. I don't know. I heard that something happened with cops and cops. I don't know, did something to him and now he's dead.
Okay, so I do see it, but I can't really disclose that with anyone in the public. If you want to disclose that, you can go to the LSPD office, or you can go to BCSO office and see if they can give you more information.
Thank
But
you.
I do see that he did pass, unfortunately.
Thank you.
Yeah. If you need anything else, just let me know. My name's Lucid Dreams at BCSO. Just let me know, call me, whatever.
Sure.
Have a nice day.
You too.